This goes out to all you spoiled, ungrateful brats at Christmas time.
I think Mom and Santa get together somewhere between Halloween and Christmas Eve, and plan to turn the biggest celebration into my humiliation for my whole big fat family to see. They get me socks and underwear socks and underwear socks and underwear again. Ugh, socks and underwear socks and underwear socks and underwear again. There are two things that are always staple gifts at Christmas. You have never been a kid until you're unwrapping a package of wrapping for your package and feet and stuff, and that's a Christmas day. Hey, socks,
socks,
underwear, socks,
socks,
underwear, socks,
socks,
underwear again. Mom, socks,
socks,
underwear, socks,
socks,
underwear, socks,
socks,
underwear again. I think this year I will turn the tables with a sneaky gift for Dad and Mom. It means the naughty list forever, but it's worth it when together I see them both unwrap knee highs and a thong. Ha! Socks,
socks,
and underwear socks,
socks,
and underwear socks,
socks,
and underwear again. How do you like it? Socks,
socks,
and underwear socks,
socks,
and underwear socks,
socks,
and underwear again. Spanish!
Calcetinas, ropa interior, calcetinas, ropa interior, calcetinas, ropa interior, de nuevo.
Japanese!
Hoi!
Kutsushita, toshitagi, kutsushita, toshitagi, kutsushita, toshitagi, futatabi. Everyone!
Socks and underwear socks and underwear socks and underwear again. No! Socks and underwear socks and underwear socks and underwear again.
I hate you, Santa.